हेलो बच्चों, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। लेट अस रिवाइज चैप्टर 8, बॉडी मूवमेंट्स इन वन शॉट। जॉइंट्स, वी आर एबल टू बेंड और रोटेट अवर बॉडी इन द प्लेसेस वेयर टू पार्ट्स ऑफ अवर बॉडी सीम टू बी जॉइंट टुगेदर। दीज प्लेसेस आर कॉल्ड जॉइंट्स, फॉर एग्जांपल एल्बो, शोल्डर, नेक। डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ जॉइंट्स, फर्स्ट बॉल एंड सॉकेट जॉइंट। It is found in hip and shoulder. This joint allows movement in all the directions. Pivotal joint, the joint between neck and head. It allows us to bend our head forward, backward, and then turn the head to the our right or left. Third, hinge joint, for example elbow. It allows only back to forth movement. Fixed joints, the bones cannot move at these joints. For example, joint between upper jaw and rest of the head is a fixed joint. Skeleton, all the bones in our body form a framework to give a shape to our body. This framework is known as skeleton. We have 206 bones in our body. X-rays, it shows the shape of the bones in our body. It is useful to find possible injuries in the bones due to accident. Ribcage, ribs join the chest bone and backbone together to form a box. This is known as ribcage. There are 12 ribs on each side of the chest. Ribcage protects internal parts of our body. Backbone, it is made up of many small bones called vertebrae. Backbone consists of 33 vertebrae. Two shoulder bones are present in our body, pelvic bones. These bones enclose the portion of our body below the stomach. This is the part you sit on. Skull, it is made up of many bones joined together and it protects brain. Cartilage, it is an additional part of our skeleton that are not as hard as bones and can be bent. It is found in joints. Muscles, they work in pairs. Two muscles have to work together to move a bone. Movement in other organisms, earthworm, it moves by alternate extension and contraction of the body using muscles. Snails move with the help of muscular foot. Cockroach, the muscles of the breast connected with three pair of legs and two pair of wings help it to walk and fly. Birds, strong muscles and light bones work together to help the birds fly. Fish swim by forming loops alternately on the two sides of the body. Snakes slither on the ground by looping sideways. Now we will do its NCRT exercise. Fill in the blanks. Joints of the bones help in movement of the body. B. A combination of bones and cartilage form the skeleton of the body. C. The bones at the elbow are joined by a hinge joint. D. The contraction of the muscles pull the bones during movement. Second, true false. A. The movement and locomotion of all animals is exactly the same. False. B. The cartilages are harder than bones. False. C. The finger bones do not have joint. False. D. The forearm has two bones. True. D. E. Cockroaches have an outer skeleton. True. Match the items in column 1 with one or more items of column 2. Upper jaw is an immovable joint. Fish have fins on their body. Ribs protect the heart. Snail shows very slow movement. Cockroach can fly in air. Now question number 4. Answer the following. What is a ball and socket joint? The rounded end of one bone fits into the cavity of other bone. It allows movement in all directions. बी विच ऑफ द स्कल बोन्स आर मूवेबल, बोन्स ऑफ द लोअर जा आर मूवेबल। सी वाई कैन आवर एल्बो नॉट मूव बैकवर्ड्स, एल्बो हैज़ हिंग जॉइंट विच एलोज ओनली बैक टू फोर्थ मूवमेंट, सो अवर एल्बो कैन नॉट मूव बैकवर्ड। ओके बाय बाय बच्चों, आपको अगर वीडियो अच्छी लगी है तो इसको लाइक ज़रूर करें और अपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें, अपने दोस्तों के साथ इसको शेयर करें। हैव ए नाइस डे बच्चों।